In this lesson, you will learn how to make a dovetail joint. The dovetail is a commonly used joint technique in woodworking. For example, it can be used to join the sides of a drawer to a dresser. First, make a mark at the end of the first piece of wood that is as wide as the thickness of the piece of wood you're going to join. Make this mark around each side of the wood. Use the two lines to draw a trapezoid shape at 10 to 15 degrees, just like a dove's tail. Saw along the diagonal lines. Next, shave the sides and get rid of any excess wood. Take another piece of wood and use the dovetail to draw the shape's outline on the side. Saw along the line. Then remove the extra wood with a chisel. Finally, use a hammer to join the two pieces of wood. The dovetail is a solid joint, and if it's well done, it shouldn't require any glue.